got past a wall.
Welcome back.
Welcome back, Seth Block here.
Seth Block.
Next charges.
No, he doesn't charge.
In my axe!
I guarantee you guys, I'm
going... the spawner!
Right. Oh god, there's a zombie in there running the... Ow!
Okay. There's gonna be some point in the season where I place water over lava, and then go over the water and just like...
That would actually suck.
And then I wouldn't have picked up my water bucket, because I just placed it.
Okay, killing all these zombies. Killing all the zombies.
I couldn't find a skeleton.
I got a gold chest plate.
Oh shit. Tell me something I care about.
Pushed an eyeliner.
Oh god.
Alright.
I was gonna
this
say
you're right.
Gunpowder.
Fuck right. Huge.
This chest has a fire prot 3 looting 3 book. Fuck.
Oh, we can loot. Loot 3.
Fire prot will actually be incredibly good.
Kind of.
In my axe.
Kind of. More than kind of.
Actually, yeah, fire through. There you go.
Well, someone gets fire prot because I don't need it.
Give it to water. That way it's steam fitting.
Fucking hell.
Well, fuck your hell.
Hey, what the? Who blew?
There's a lot of zombies near me. I might have.
Chippy.
I might be.
Who can't say where the wind is? What the?
Yeah. If anyone wants this gold chest plate, can you get rid of it?
It's a lot of swag.
I hold on to it just because gold enchants very well.
Well, it's already in my shit piles.
No. Oh.
Step in your shit, Koki.
Are you killing zombies right now, Koki?
Nope.
I heard a zombie take damage, and I hear a shit ton of zombies. So, I was wondering if it was your zombie spawner.
One thing, I don't know why. It doesn't even matter how hard you try.
Follow the obsidian.
Follow the memes.
Can I get a hashtag yellow brick road up in the chat?
Hashtag Griffin's a fucking retard in the chat.
What?
Gotta find a cave.
If any of you guys are still watching, please go into the plants videos and comment, forehead.
Three memers and a bear.
Dodo.
Oh, why are we for free? Why are we barren?
Alex is a dumb fuck.
I miss Alex.
Well, it doesn't
go subscribe to Alex O'Montoya. He's a sweetie.
God.
I found her on me. I have to cough.
I ain't no bitch. Bring him on.
Guys, I have good news. Very good news, actually.
You've come out to your parents as gay and they accepted you.
Alright, I coughed.
No, I found a Sharpness 3 Fire Aspect 2 book.
Did you actually?
I actually did.
Did?
That's actually
no,
not
no, do not give
fire.
Me it.
Honestly, he should
know,
probably be the one.
I know, I was joking.
Yeah, he should be. Yeah,
or I could
me.
Put it on my axe, and that would make me not fucking weak.
I found gold!
That'd be pretty badass, actually.
Me, since my arrows do less damage.
Or we could say, fuck Solgaard, he's our support. Position 5, no farm. You're gonna kill me, you piece of shit.
Now, Griffin, remember, you don't take suffocation, so...
I will drop gravel on myself.
I thought the server froze for a second. I got scared.
Do we need lapis for enchants this version?
Yes.
Okay, I'll grab this lapis then.
Oh
this
my
jackhammer
god,
mode's
happened.
Great.
It almost happened.
Oh god.
Hey, look,
I hit shift. I hit shift.
I got to go into the lava because I'm
you
fired.
Legend.
I hit shift and just like hung on the side of the obsidian.
You legend, you.
Oh, cooldown. I have absorption back.
Oh, you want to give us more?
Well, you should probably save it.
We're not really going to meet up in the next 10
minutes.
I mean,
you might have to fight someone.
I'm just going to hold on to it until I hear more. You
better have good reaction time. I mean, Soul does play CSGO, so.
Yeah.
So good, are you kidding me?
Oh! I'm scared.
I'm scared.
Glocks.
How many diamonds we got?
I have.
I have a diamond pick and 3 extra.
You need to stop doing that. All right.
What'd you do?
I'm just gonna go up.
Who can't? Fucking hell!
I want this to hit me with that OPAF iron sword.
It's like I'm mining with silk touch. Wait, can I? Whoa, wait a minute.
We could give Plant the... No. Who should we give the sword to?
Me, I can sword rush him through water. Like, I'm not even joking. I
mean, actually water, we should, because he does less damage. Arrow damage, too.
Yeah, I know. That's the point that I brought up earlier. And Plant was like, fuck you.
I found more diamonds.
It might be bad on you, because if you're fighting someone in water...
Okay, I'm a greedy fuck, but I really think it would be fun on my axe.
I don't think.
We could put it on the axe.
I don't think you can enchant it on your axe. I don't think axe can even get sharpness.
No matter what. So.
Yeah.
What do you mean we need an anvil?
I mean, just in general.
I mean, usually we need anvils. That's usually just how the game
Who can't say
Guys, I'm gonna swim in this lava and look for diamonds underneath.
Do it, actually.
Oh, God.
I pick for swimming in this lava.
That's my life broke.
That is quite old. I don't know if Zenny knows that meme.
Yo, okay, Jack, can I get some fuck on olds if you recognize that meme?
Dude, I don't even recognize the meme when
I do not recognize that meme.
My pickaxe broke digging into this lava.
Was that...
Oh, fuck! What's up with all these mobs in full gold?
It was like one... One of those, like, mean people that everyone just kind of jokes about because they're retarded.
Preambly?
No, it was like, it was like Ethodog caliber person.
Oh, fucking, and he was an old guy, right?
Dorkman. No.
Not
Dorkman.
No.
Greggy?
No, that's fucking Scorpion.
Exactly,
someone
it's part of my cool. It's retard.
Gets stale. No one likes stale memes.
Yeah, suck my own stale memes.
Oh, if you guys want to save gunpowder, I already got 11.
I have 4.
That's enough for a trap.
Oh my god.
You know, I really like traps. Everyone should go check out r/traps.
Oh my god. Shut up.
It's a lot of cool Minecraft traps, I promise.
I don't know what it is, but I'm still going to visit it.
Okay, so disclaimer, don't actually go to art. Well, go there if you feel like it, but be warned, it's
in SFL.
Going into lava! Alright, here we go.
That have penises.
Oh.
Thank you, Plant, for clarifying that.
The depths of the lava, boys.
That's the name of this episode title, if I remember.
Oh, God.
That's not the name of this episode title.
Did not find anything underneath the lava, boys.
The name of this episode's gonna be Soul's an Idiot.
Swimming back.
No, I have not fallen in love yet.
Soul's almost an idiot.
Soul's almost an idiot. Right, that's a better. It's better.
Only an
idiot a little.
Bot's not even here. First season ever that Mischievous has made it.
Wow, are you serious?
Yep.
Out of all 13 seasons.
Guys, I got diamond. Not diamond. I got gold pants too.
Oh, thank God. Oh, phew. I'm so.
Fucking throwing away the chest plate. Noob.
Getting rid of the pants right now. They're going well.
I can make us more gold armor because I have some gold.
One thing. No, I don't know why. Right, doesn't even matter how hard you try.
Don't test me, Soul God.
Looking for diamonds underneath. Alright.
Yeah, I'm gonna hold on to some of this redstone for you, Kaoki.
And Griffin's got free stone.
That's true. We can, like I said, we can easily, like...
Peter!
I hear ill spitter.
If we ever need to get away from someone, we can just dig down and place stone.
Dude, I really like being able to swim in lava. This is pretty fun.
Yeah, I really like being able to
I like being able to go faster,
I like being able to break things.
What do you mean, like, are you in Extreme Hills?
No.
Well, like,
No.
I meant Stronghold.
No, I broke a block and then was retarded, didn't realize it was a silverfish block, then a silverfish spawned, and then there's a silverfish, and then I killed it. And now
that was
here.
A mouthful.
And
now we're here.
You guys, who's playtesting for me? Plant and Griffin, right?
Wait, what'd you say?
How many times do you think it would take, Kelt to do the intro I did today?
12.
Probably more than that.
I've played Hilton Quiver, it would take him a lot of times.
Hilton Shader.
I'm a Hilton Quiver veteran. I've seen the tragedies that have happened. sorry, the travesties.
I've seen the memes that have been danked upon.
You guys found
it's a disaster.
Found, like, nothing.
I found some dams. Decrease ore spawns.
Yeah, it's
I can hate that. I have 11 gold and 2
diamonds.
I mean, diamonds.
It's probably not a bad thing because.
Wait, how many diamonds do we have? Griffin?
Hang on. I have 8.
Greedy fuck.
8. Oh, wait, never mind. I have 11 extra.
You have 11 extra?
Yeah.
My god.
Goddamn X-ray? That's a fucking axe and a chest plate.
We gotta get leather, though.
Oh, that's true.
I can always use the Sharpness 3 Fire Aspect 2 book for the
enchant.
Yeah,
well,
anyone should go explorationing.
I think it should be me, because I can just, like, go along a river and be fast AF.
That's a good point.
I can just get away if I see anyone, unless it's another air type neg.
Oh god.
Who I can easy 1v1.
Easy 1v1.
You guys have to obsidian lava pools?
Yo, you can get rid of a lot with this jackhammer thing.
It is a fucking jack. Oh my god, does it break bedrock?
No.
Damn.
Oh. That'd be unreal. It drops
Miles,
the bedrock.
Out of the world. Damn it, Miles, we didn't make it Miles proof.
Miles proof.
Miles proof to spawn.
Yo, sneak that half a heart.
Actually, no, you didn't. Because he killed himself because he was fire type and was in the water.
Yeah, that was
oh,
that
fuck.
Was fucking chicken spawn, not mine.
Oh, because he set himself, yeah.
One thing. I don't know why.
Oh god, sneaks at half a heart.
Yeah, it was. He's a Katka?
He's a Katka.
There's a creeper. And I'm in lava. Okay, I dropped it in lava, we're good.
I always have a moment of panic, but then I'm like, nah, he's too casual.
What?
Yeah, I always have a moment of panic when you say, oh, and I'm in lava.
Oh. Oh yeah, true.
And my lava.
Charges. Lava charges.
I found it now, so it's all good.
Yo, my fucking dad, like, microwaved a hot dog and it smells like hot dogs.
It smells like fresh hot dog in my house.
Hot doggy.
Smells like fresh 20-year-old wiener.
That's college.
I'm up to 17 gold.
That's the
college all the time.
I'm not gonna
like,
say
like,
that,
you
but you
know
where
you
I was
talk
going.
About.
Do mine and all the shit. Alright, so let's just cave maybe for the rest of this episode and then go get leather.
That's the rest of this game.
Or
yeah, we just gotta get all the diamonds in the universe.
Yeah, but I'm actually about to go up.
Universe best offlaner.
Basically. It's actually, like, still a significantly large amount of zombies near me. I'm just gonna, like, kill.
Zambia? That sounds like an African country.
Namibia.
Namibia?
Oh. I don't think that's what he said.
Pretty sure
you
that's
fool.
Their prime export.
Oh, fuck! Oh.
Yeah, it probably is. Silly
I
foreigners.
I thought I took fall damage, but... Didn't.
You know, I thought I took fall damage, too.
Plant. Why are you so fucking dumb?
There's like no gold or no diamonds at all underneath this lava.
Maybe you're such a little bitch, Koki.
I got gold pants. Oh, zombie took the gold pants.
Asshole.
I won't know because he has pants.
Got him.
I'm essentially strip mining with this jackhammer thing. It's splendid.
Well, it only works for like a couple seconds, and then.
Yeah, that's true. That is true.
I quote El Koki owner. Correctly.
L-K-O-K-O-N-A?
You can do a lot in 2 seconds.
That is true. He's...
Well, that's what my girlfriend tells me. Just kidding, I don't have a girlfriend. That's what Diana B tells Koki.
Okay.
Oh! And that's all she wrote, lads.
That's the game.
I'd offer to edit that out, but I'm not gonna fucking edit that out.
Neither am I. I'm way too lazy and it's kinda funny.
You think people are gonna watch us? Good.
Oh, that feels bad, man.
I have some dedicated
oh god!
All 10 of you are great people.
Ow, I took 1%. To
all 10 of you.
It hurt. I went into water. I took 1%, boys.
Yeah, I wonder who's gonna watch Soul Goat's videos.
Probably more people than watch you's.
Wait, Soul Goat's gonna upload?
Oh, yeah.
Better upload.
Better upload, shitter.
Well, I mean,
I gotta start somewhere.
Like that one time where I uploaded like episode 2 and episode 3 at the same time, like in the same episode that was 40 minutes long. And
you fucking mong.
This was a long episode.
Never mind then.
That never happened.
I did that once. I also, it's also been numerous times where I've uploaded late.
Oh yeah, that's true.
You always get a door. You guys like the garage door?
Oh. Here in my garage, just got this new Lamborghini.
Amazing.
You know I like more.
Yeah, by the way, when you were when you're doing that little Avatar demo, I found a village, broke all the bookcases, and then when you TP'd us back, I threw them out and I spammed knowledge in the chat.
Yeah, I fucking saw that.
I don't know if anyone knew that. I don't know if anyone noticed that, but it was fun.
I read a book a day.
I actually had to get bookshelves installed to hold all my books.
It's basically like I'm storing all my knowledge.
Knowledge. Power.
With power comes
responsibility.
Responsibility. Ah, huh. I'm responsible.
Oh no, it's water! Ah, it fucking hurts! Ah.
No, it's Zeneca.
You little.
By the way, Zeneca, if we ever see anyone on top of a mountain, like get up, like
it doesn't
below
really
them, and then just leap off.
They're going down. They're going down.
Yeah, they're going down.
It's going down.
I'm yelling, timber.
Timber saw.
What's our gold count?
Arteezy, timber
saw.
I have 16.
I have 13.
I have 29.
Zeneca.
I have 22.
You have more diamonds than gold.
No, actually, technically I have 14 diamonds on me.
Technically, I'm an extra in cunt.
Technically, with my knowledge that I've read for, you know, one book a day.
Make a diamond pick.
Did you make a diamond pick, Griffin?
I just wanted the efficiency.
You could have just fucking jacked.
That was planned.
Fuck.
Right.
Fuck.
I actually didn't think about that until now.
You know.
I goo.
Let's not say anything about it in chat, and let's just use that to our own advantage.
Oh, fucking white people.
Well, don't let other people use it.
I'm not going to.
Yeah, it's tactical.
See other people if they realize.
It's tactical.
I'm about to set down a furnace above me in my diggy diggy hole.
Oh my god, throwback to when that was a joke.
Under lava would be good, but there's nothing to find. Found redstone. Does that give me levels if I mine it quickly? Yes.
I really hope nobody comes and kills me. I'll be salty. PJ Salt.
Can I get some PBD PJ Salt in the chat?
Peter.
I think if I get scared, I'm just gonna jump in a lava pool.
Peter.
Honestly, if somebody chases you, you could just jump into a lava pool.
Really?
Full
what
health.
No,
it is a good idea.
I am so impressed.
Oh my god, I fucking hate you guys.
Yuki literally just
said
that.
I hate fucking you guys. I lied, I love it.
He's saying if he got scared, so he gets scared by a fucking, you know, skeleton or something. He could be a little bitch.
Oh.
Oh.
Katanza's dying.
Sneak is not very happy.
Flop,
oh, Katanza's dead.
I know it's Flop.
Is Flop taking damage?
Maybe it's not Flop. Maybe Flop just sucks.
Maybe it's dead. Oh, wait, there's no.
Tell me, Daddy. Do I see you above me, Sol?
Go, Flappy!
Yeah, Flop got a kill.
Oh, yeah, I'm going.
Hold on. Shifty shift. Okay, I'm right behind you. Just hold on a second for me.
I did it.
There's a good spot for you to.
You see my name over here?
I might. But I'm not looking.
I'm at Y64, so.
Oh, yeah, I see you.
Am I on a mountain?
Yeah.
Which direction should I dig?
I don't know. I'm still on the in the mountain.
Oh.
Well, Sneak is sad.
Oh, this way.
Poor Sneak.
GG.
Alright, I am Surf.
I found a mountain cave thing.
Shut up, guys. No one cares.
Yeah. That's a good spot to charge.
I ain't no
we'll
bitch.
Find
I
leather.
Don't need to charge.
Surface.
We'll find leather, bitch boys.
What?
Oh, bitch boy.
That's why I'm up.
Bitch boy.
Bitch boy.
Ooh, Jackhammer's back online. Here we go. Oh! I'm such a good earthbender.
My absorption is up, by the way, plant.
Don't use it now.
I know. Well, I think it's up at least.
Remember to use it when we go into a fight, and make sure you guys stay near Soul, because he only has 10 seconds to click on us.
Yeah, you have to, like, spam click on us, like...
It's not really that fast, like, you have time, but you gotta make sure we're near.
Oh! Right, end episode 2. See ya next episode.